I am playing The Last of Us Part 2, and this is episode 20. Yes, how do, dearest viewer? Welcome back to my little corner of the YouTubes. Yes, this is episode 20. In the previous episode, I believe Abby and Owen bumped uglies. Now, you should have watched that one before you watch this one. So, without further much ado, let's jump in. Check me out with my new visuals. Well, my new transition. That was good. We are in Seattle, I believe. Yes, we are. Day two. He's quite happy though, eating his food. Good. No furballs today.
Shit.
Oh, bugger.
We need to get them out of there before it's too late.
Don't quite know how we're going to do that, but...
What the hell am I doing?
This is exactly...
They're fucking scars. Oh.
Hey. First time we've used a plank, isn't it? I do hope that you are all well and fine and dandy, as I am today. Let's book. Oh, great. I'm just going on that later. All right. Oops. Let's hide first. I don't know these devilish devils at Naughty Dog. They'll have some surprises for me. No doubt. I don't want to play as Abby anymore.
Are you sure you saw them?
Fuck.
It was the apostate.
At least I know he's alive.
Oh, bugger. Whoops, whoops. Not the way I want to get involved. Combat's better, though, isn't it? Whoop, whoop. Oh. Fuck.
See anything? Don't see anything.
So, I found some trees. The noise, it drives me mad. Where are they? Ah, there's one. Okay.
Not a word.
Snap his neck.
There's no one else around us, or what? What's with that? Oh, there we go.
Bring it!
Where the fuck do I go? Oh shit. Come on, Abby. Dodge. Shoot. Dodge. Shoot. Dodge. Die. Let's try again. Bricks left. Oh, excuse me. My nose is itching like a bitch. What did he got? Die, mother sticker. You ain't nothing, boss. You ain't nothing. Whoop. That was good. Way into my boudoir. Sorry about that. I don't know where that came from.
What?
Not a word.
what they do. Let's find dude and his sister, mum, whatever. No idea. Ah, that looks like the docks from Last of Us Part 1. We'll go find him, Robert. Who finds him? Tess. Shoots him in the head. As you do. Hungry. Sausage and chips for tea. It's not dinner if you live down the south. It is tea. This is a wasted journey otherwise, isn't it? Abby. Mm. Can't remember where we got there last time. Mm. Let's have a shufty. Righty, righty. How did we do it last time? Can you remember? Okay. L3 doesn't work. There's no upstairs, is there? What's this gap? What is there? Oops. An open window there, but I think that's a red herring. Can't get past there anyway. How did I do it? What a burk.
Oh, shit. Kid? You still there?
Arrows, I think.
Don't come any closer.
It's me.
Sorry. How's she doing?
She
gone? She died? Oh, no.
Lean into me.
Where are you taking her?
Come on.
What are you doing?
I'm giving her a chance.
Yes, come on, let's go.
Supplies you have.
Put the phone down. It's okay.
Put it down.
Alice, shut up.
Alice,
put the
stop.
Phone down.
Put the phone.
Alice.
Lev, lower the bow. It's okay. Abby, who are these kids? They saved my life. Can you take a look at her? Stay, Alice. This is Yara. What did this? A hammer. It wasn't me. Let's lay her down. Can you feel this? Yara.
No.
I was gonna clean it and try resetting.
The bone's shattered. She has compartment syndrome.
What does that mean? It means it has to come off. She's a soldier. You can't take her arm.
We leave it, it'll turn gangrenous.
Just make it stop hurting. Please.
What do you need?
Ideally, a saw, sutures, clamps, antibiotics. But we're far from ideal right now.
We have knives, fire. Cut and cauterize it.
She would die from infection. Make me a list. I'll go to the hospital, get whatever you
need. It'll take you all day to get there.
I don't mind.
It's not about you, Abby. She doesn't have a couple of days.
What if I can get you there in 2 hours? The Wolf Hospital, right? On the west side?
How?
We built bridges. High up, it's how we get around the flooding and... you people. Can't you handle 2 hours?
Probably, yeah.
So make a list.
It'll take me longer.
Are you serious? These bridges are used by SCARs.
They only send in small groups at a time.
You heard that, small groups.
This isn't a joke.
Lev?
May she guide you.
May she protect you.
Abby. Abby. Hey.
What?
Did you steal my keys?
Sorry.
Can I talk to you?
Talk?
Why are you doing this? Look, she just showed up.
Okay.
I don't think she knows about last night.
I don't care about last night.
Well, I do.
Which one?
Hope you know what you're doing.
that's all me.
Your friends are wolves too?
Yeah. We were lucky Mel was there. She's one of the best surgeons in Seattle.
Mel? And what's his name? The man?
Owen.
Mel, Owen, Abby. How do we get to the really tall buildings? The bridge is there.
Path ahead kicks out toward downtown.
The route starts at the edge of the rushing water. You get us there, and I can take over.
These bridges are really gonna get us over the rapids?
Yeah.
All of them?
Yes.
In just a couple hours?
I'm not lying.
Okay.
Wolf, there it is.
She'll have to try to do the surgery with what Owen has around. It's not... That wouldn't be good.
Do you think she'll make it?
We get the supplies. Yeah, she'll have a good shot. Keep out of the water. These rapids will rip you away. You know how to swim, right?
Yeah, but I'm not gonna fall in.
I like that confidence. See if we can get to the top of this building. You've been to these sky bridges before, right?
Yeah.
You think we're gonna see a lot of scars?
Seraphites. I don't know.
You gonna be okay if we do?
I was yesterday.
Yeah, but those guys were hunting you.
They're all hunting us.
Whoever turns up, I don't care who they are, and I don't care if they're wolves, seraphites, or whatever the fuck. Just save me, please, and I'll do whatever you want. I'll cut my face, I'll shoot up some fairy shit. Who gives a fuck? I can't die here. I don't want to die here. Please help me, please help me. Help me. They're going to find me. They're going to rip me apart. Apologies to my American brothers and sisters, man. If you don't like that accent, you can fuck that off. Sorry, I don't know where that came from either. I'm just trying to amuse myself because... Yeah, Abby's good.
Watch the glass.
I'm just not feeling anything for a character whatsoever. I care more about Lev and his relationship. And Abby and Owen and Mel, I don't care. I just Maybe that's one of the criticisms, I don't know. It's one of mine. I just want to get back to what Ellie's doing.
Oh, fuck.
You okay?
I'm fine.
You sure?
I said I'm fine. Getting closer to your tall building.
Ooh. Why couldn't that fly in there? Because it was way up first.
We're gonna have to do a little zigzagging. How long have you two been on the run for?
2 days.
Where were you headed?
I don't know. Just away.
So you're gonna tell me the real reason why they're after you now?
I did.
They want to kill a little boy because he shaved his head.
I wasn't allowed. It's a rule. I broke it.
Jeez. So why'd you do it?
I don't know.
Pretty punk rock of you.
Punk rock?
I get the impression you don't follow most rules.
Oh. I guess so.
Not another one. Oh, hang on. I didn't see. I see a combination. I don't think I'm going to be playing this game again. Oops. I might do, I don't know. Just to get all the collectibles because I'm a bit OCD like that.
Bow? Since forever.
You're good with it.
You should have seen Yara.
So I'm not really bothered about too many upgrades. Just not feeling anything, I'm sorry. Yeah. can't get out there without drawing some attention to myself.
Many hours later.
You okay?
Casually walk on by, yeah.
How many Seraphites have you killed?
Why?
Curious.
I don't know.
Oh, another building. Mrs. Jones texting. Hello, Mrs. Jones. It's sexy, gorgeous, bit of fluff. Why are the bricks here?
This where we're supposed to be?
Yeah. This building will take us to the building next door.
That's a thing. Dentist chair. Opticians. Perhaps. It is. Right. In part one, there was something. There's nothing on that, is there? Right, okay. In the hospital where Joel was, just before the end, there was something on the eye chart, wasn't there? Like something about running or something, or keep running. Oh, I don't know. I can't remember what it was. There was something on the eye chart, so that's why I just had a quick look at the eye chart. Left the fridge door open. Cluster fucks. Love that scene. Clusterfuck. Don't like it. first heard it in one of my favourite films of all time, Heartbreak Ridge, written, directed and starring Clint Eastwood.
What the fuck?
You know I can't do that, right?
There's a way around, if you don't wanna.
No, I don't wanna. Good for your cousin.
Oh, I'll be mad this way.
This way.
Okay.
It's called acrophobia. Fear of heights.
Here we are.
I don't have a fear of heights. I have a fear of falling from a great height.
Follow me.
How much higher are we going? It's a lot, isn't it?
Yes.
That's why I'm trying to race through, because I'm sorry, I'm not feeling anything with this character at all. It's not because of, you know, any
show off.
It's not that hard.
You know, like ill feeling or anything, or transphobia, whatever you want to call it, I don't care. It's just the character, that's all. I think she's a bit. The backstory to this is unnecessary. Abby's backstory is a bit unnecessary. Yes, we know one
of
we know about a dad, and that's all we needed to know. It could
How
have been.
How would I find these?
Wolves never look up.
What does that mean?
It means no matter how many people or guns you have, we'll find a way around you.
Maybe you should stop saying we, since they're trying to kill you.
All you want, Paul.
On the right.
Oh, no. I just upgraded that one. Behind. I'll tell you whose gun that is.
You okay?
Yeah.
Let me help.
I got it. Did you hear what they called me?
Yeah.
What? Forgot.
Do you want to ask me about it?
Do you want me to ask you about it?
No.
Okay.
Was it something about a sister or something? I can't remember. What are we on here? 45 mins. Yeah. We didn't. Not what I was saying before. I don't care about her, this Abby's past relationships. We don't need to know that, do we? This love triangle between Abby, Owen and Mel is... This game hasn't got the charm of the first one.
Well. Scars built all this?
Seraphites.
Yeah, I was gonna say that. It's pretty cool.
What's cool?
Like, impressive. Awesome.
Yes, Lance Henriksen's gone in a Jean-Claude Van Damme film called... Can't remember the name of it. Can't remember the name of it at all. What was it called? It wasn't Hard to Kill. That's Steven Seagal. Oh. He plays Chance Boudreau. For the life of me, I cannot remember. Might need a shift. We'll definitely need one of them. Oh. There's Chance Boudreau. Lance Henriksen plays the leader.
I'll go first this time.
Of this company where they... They pay veterans, they give veterans this money belt. And if the veterans get to a certain distance, then they keep the money belt. And obviously, it's like fox hunting, basically, but with humans.
Seriously, how high up are we going?
Never said before. My condolences to your son. It's an honor. He's with our prophet now. You should be proud. We are. Thank you. The elders have offered us a new child. That is a great honor. Elizabeth is grateful. I'm just not sure if she's ready yet. The elders know what's best. It will all be for the best.
Do you rate?
Yes. Of course.
Can't see that one. Where? Lev.
Downed one.
Well done, Lev.
There.
Shit.
Many hours later.
someone above me.
Scars. Seraphites, whatever.
Yeah, fuck them.
Never heard a Seraphite cuss before.
It was my first time.
Leave me alone. Where to
now? Wait, let me guess. Up.
Yes.
Bloody form. It's really turned my form off.
Is that an elevator?
Yeah. Hey, pull that door down.
I don't like lifts.
Can I give you some advice?
Oh my god.
Just think about the good parts too.
The good parts?
Yeah, like you run faster. You're more focused.
Holy fuck.
You don't feel pain as much. Every bad feeling, your palms sweating, your heart racing, they're all signs you're actually strong. So when you feel afraid, you should think about how your body is getting ready for what's coming. Only when weak may I carry my true strength.
I think, if you're going to make us play as a video game character,
that's at least make us thing.
Yeah.
Like the character.
I thought you were anti-electricity and all that sinful old world stuff.
There are exceptions. Especially for soldiers.
That's convenient.
Read that back at your leisure.
People cross this regularly?
Yeah.
You're lying.
I'm not. I mean, it's not the most popular route.
Oh my god.
Just try not to look down.
Shit. Oh fuck.
How you feeling?
Waiting on all that true strength.
Cold.
Cool.
What?
Never mind.
What's going on between you and your friend Owen?
Oh my god, Lev, now?
It seemed really awkward.
Just go! Take a minute and be impressed by me?
Not yet.
Why?
Why? You'll see.
I didn't know it was literally going to take a couple of hours.
Holy shit, Lev. It's going to be okay. Eyes on me. Shit. Terrified of this. And don't quote the prophet to me.
Heights never scared me.
What does?
The ocean. Dogs.
Holy fuck. Oh my god.
Almost there.
No. Shit.
Oh Christ.
Hey, look! You can see the hospital now.
Oh fuck! Oh fuck!
Focus on me!
I can't do this, Lev! I can't do this!
Yes, you can!
I can't!
You're going to! Come on! True strength!
Abby!
Looks good.
You ready? Can I get a minute? Please. Okay.
Okay. Where to now?
I don't know.
What do you mean?
This is the right building, but I've never been to this part of it. The bridge drops us off at the back of the building. This is new to me.
Okay, well, let's see if we can find our own way down. That's the worst of it. We got off lucky.
Maybe it wasn't luck.
Maybe it was.
Some wolves believe in God. I've heard them pray.
Well, I don't. If I'm gonna die, I'm gonna die for me.
Then what are you doing here? Why did you come back for us?
Guilt.
Of what? You don't owe us anything.
I just needed to lighten the load a bit.
Here's our way down.
If we get to the street, we'll be right by the hospital.
Just a body.
One of yours?
No. Check out the clothes. Here. Looks dark down there.
Oh, I see how this works.
Had orders to clear out this building. Lev, are there infected in this building?
We always take elevators down to the bottom, so I don't know. Careful.
Spores. Masks on.
I don't have one.
Do you guys not believe in gas masks?
We were on the run.
Let me see what I can find. Stay here. Back up. All the way.
If you die, I'll be stuck here.
Better start praying I make it. Okay, gas mask. Gas mask.
I'm going to leave it there just for now. I've gone way over an hour here, so yes, let's pause it there. Please, please, please don't forget to like, share, subscribe, and all the rest of the gubbins. And yeah, I'm not liking this Abby thing at all. So anyway, we'll see how it goes. Ta-ra!